It's your boy Gilly the Kid, aka GDK, aka the King of Philly. Now watch it. It's Spot TV. Holla at your boy.
Welcome to the Hit Spot, where we highlight the hottest hip hop artists on I'mARapStar.com, YouTube, on your Facebooks, MySpaces, all over the net. If you own the net, we gonna find you. And if it's good, we gonna talk about it. If you got the ringtones ringing, oh, we gonna let the folk know. If you got that nice video that everybody's looking at, oh, we gonna show it. We definitely gonna show it. And we're coming for that interview too. So we gonna be there at your shows. We gonna be there in the studio. We gonna be there every single week for you, providing you that straight up content right up in your face, asking the tough questions, finding out what you need to know about before you need to know about what you need to know about.
Now watching Hit Spot TV.
With the super eyebrows. Anyway, Gilly, I got a couple questions for you. Number one, I've been listening to you ever since. So I knew some folks. I went to Howard, a couple of cats in Philly. He probably don't need a real good friend of mine. So I've heard your stuff for a while now. I would love to hear an album. You know what I'm saying? I've seen your beats and I've seen the different things on the internet. We're not going to get into none of that, man. I don't want to talk about that. We want to know what's up with you. The people really want to know. You got fans like myself. I'm from California. I'm from nowhere from Philly. I know who you are and I've known who you are for like 10 years now.
A lot of work,
for sure, for sure.
Awesome, you know,
love it,
like,
love it.
Right now I'm signing contracts, you know what I'm saying?
What's in the iPod? I know you got an iPod or something. What you got in there? What you knocking? Who you knocking? That's what the people want to know.
I'm a little old school, so you know, I got a little temptations in there, you know. I got a little Ice Cube in the deck, you know what I'm saying? I got Scarface, you know. I ride around with Scarface in the deck. Of course, I got to keep my man Jeezy in there. 17-5, you know, ride around with Lil T.I., a little over, you know. A lot of the upper echelon rappers that can really rap and think about shit. You know, I sure love everybody. Got a little Meek Mills in the deck, you know, Philly, you know. Little Bobby Johnson.
Speaking of Meek Mills, we were outside in front. We heard a couple of names, you know, T.I., a couple of cats. Who's really doing it in Philly? Who needs to come out and really just put it down for the 2-1 thing?
I mean, other than the King,
that's him. With the eyebrows, y'all.
There's a lot of people doing it, though, man. You know, shout out to Meek Mills. You know, he really, right now, at this point, he's the up and coming. You know what I mean? I just got on the remix. It's not, you feel what I'm saying? So it's just like, Meek Mills, Joey Man, $3, you got Tony Trump, you got people that still veterans but haven't got a shot yet. Like Steve Pratt, you know, Freeway doing him still, you know? So there's a big movement going on. You know, you know, my whole gang. He's still got a couple more years. You know what I mean? But he's coming on soon. Hold your head, speed up. Rest in peace, little brother.
Gilly, man, we appreciate it. We definitely want to see more of your music. We definitely want to hear that's real talk, man. All that's real talk. I want to see you out there, man.
Believe
that. Definitely want to see it. Hey, y'all.
I need a cheap plug, though. My MySpace page, FIGGA, number 4, Life ENT. Shout out to anybody that's ever been on there. They got me up to 3 million plays and 60,000 friends. And, you know, got me on things on YouTube with 6 million views.
3 million plays.
3 million plays.
That's a lot of plays.
In a little over a year
out
and a half.
Out the trunk. Trunk. Yes.
Check. Clack, clack. Go on my MySpace and go down, log on and say, member since. And then you do the math on how many plays I must get a day.
3 million.
That's
yeah,
a big number.
That was before I was signed. So, working hard. I'm living proof that hard work do pay off, baby. Hit Spot TV, holla at your boy.
Hey, man. Appreciate it. Oh, wait.